As an Arsenal fan, it was under Unai Emery. Look, Bells, it's either going to go downhill or you're going to go on the best winning run and then go downhill. It's like, yeah, there's going to be a downhill period. And I don't think it will be a massive one like it was with Arsenal, because I think he's maybe learned his lessons from that. But yeah, it just seemed like it was in his DNA somehow.